So I've been interacting with Vikas Agrawal ji for last over a year.
Vikas and his team have been in touch with me for some time now.
I have invested a good amount with Vikas, through Vikas Agrawal, in AIF. AIF was a new field for me to understand and convince to invest. But he explained me all the pros and cons of AIF nicely. It is altogether different than portfolio management scheme or mutual fund scheme investment. So he guided me nicely regarding AIF. I like this, his USP.
So my first interaction was before COVID, and I found Vikas very, very knowledgeable, and so he understands all kind of investments, and he has worked with leading financial consultancy firms earlier in his career, and he started his own business. And I was looking for somebody who can guide and help in managing my portfolio, and that is the reason I have decided to make him my financial doctor. And all my investments will go through Vikasji because of his knowledge, because of his experience, and also because of his services which he provides to customers.
And they are good at sharing knowledge about the products. They don't sell the products. They believe in making the investor choose the products which the investor wants to invest in. They don't force any investor to invest into anything. They don't push any products. But yes, any queries from the investor, they are always forthcoming with all the information at their disposal and more. So all the best to Vikas and his team.